Nesta Carter is a Jamaican sprinter who specializes in the 100 meters event. Carter has been successful as part of the Jamaican 4x100 meters relay team, taking gold and setting successive world records at the 2011 World Championships and 2012 London Olympics. He also won a 4x200 meter silver medal at the 2007 World Championship and a gold at the 2015 World Championships. On August 11, 2013, Carter secured an individual 100 meter world championship bronze medal in Moscow behind Justin Gatlin and teammate Usain Bolt. He followed this with another gold in the 4x100 meters relay. Born October 11, 1985, Jamaica, Carter attended Manchester High School in Central Jamaica. He is a member of the MVP. Representing his high school at the ISSA Championships, Carter finished second in the class 200 meter in 11.58 second. In April, he finished third in the Carifta Games under 2200 meter in 21.10 and won gold with the Jamaican 4x200 meter relay team in 39.48 second. In 2006, at the Jamaica International Invitational, Carter won the 100 meter B race in 10.41 second. In May 2007, Carter finished joint third at the Jamaica International Invitational meet and won the Grande Premio Brasil Caixa de Atletas in 10.20 second, his first win of an IAAF Grand Prix event. In 2008, at the inaugural UTEC Track and Field Classic, Carter ran a personal best 20.38 in the 200 meter, bettering his previous best by 0.40 second. At the 2008 Olympics in Beijing, he ran the third leg of the 4x200 meters relay semifinal with Michael Frater, Dwight Thomas, and Asafa Powell. Their time of 38.31 second ranked second of 16 nations in the first round. Carter equaled his personal best of 9.98 when he finished third at Atletissima 2008 in Lausanne. The race was won by Asafa Powell in a new personal best of 9.72 second. Carter was nominated for the Lawrence World Team of the Year Award on April 16 as a member of the 2008 Jamaica Olympic Sprint Team. He also won the scholarship for the prestigious Harvard Law School along with his first cousin Kevoy O.K. Carter, a student of the University of the West Indies. As part of the Jamaican 4x100 meters relay team, setting the world record and Olympic record on August 11, 2012 at the 2012 London Olympics of 36.84 seconds, this makes him part of the only 4x100 meters relay team so far to have gone under 37 seconds. In 2013, Carter participated at the Madrid Invitational, breaking the meeting record at 9.87, also being his season best. At the Moscow World Championships, Carter won the bronze medal in the 100 meter in 9.95 second. At the 2015 IAAF World Championships, the Jamaican team went on to the finals of the 4x200 meter relay that consisted of Carter, Asafa Powell, Nikhil Ashmed and Usain Bolt, which ended with another gold medal with 37.37. This was Carter's fourth world title with the Jamaican team.